Hello to you from Milan, a city synonymous with high fashion. The stadium might not be fashionable anymore, but it remains iconic, the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And without doubt... A huge night at a great stadium. We're here at the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Well, it's been an abysmal start to the season for them, hasn't it, Derek? If they keep this up, you have to think they'll be pulled straight into that relegation battle come the end of the season. 3 points, an absolute must here. Hopefully, we'll see an improved performance today.
Making sure nothing untoward happened. He's driven in the corner. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Oh, Derek, questions will be asked, and quite rightly so. No one takes responsibility. Very passive defending there. The coach will be furious with that.
1-0 then. Crossing into the middle. Simple for the keeper. Can he find the net? Good defending to prevent the chance. Ramos. Not showing good defensive judgment. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. And that's an important intervention. Terry. Flowers. Salgado. Love. Fruitful looking attack. And played in. But the keeper takes command. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Just a matter of thumping it away. Taking care of business defensively here. Totti. Wallace. This looks promising. Top class defending. Oh, is he going to be punished here? The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And firing it into the area. And fisted away. And a decent delivery. And he takes it away. Simmons. Salgado. And a poor ball. Capo. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. What can he do from here? Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Promising sequence. A chance to whip it in. But the keeper takes command of the situation. Wijnaldum clears it away. Sosa. Oh, lovely ball. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Wijnaldum. Simmons. Salgado. Just the clearance that was needed. Simmons. Wallace. Not quite the cross he was hoping for. Now that would be straightforward for any keeper. Ortega. Fletcher. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Well, the defending not the best here. And there's the feed into the box. A very effective clearance. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously and giving it away. Totti. Gibson. Ramos. Ortega. Fletcher. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. That is that for the first half here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Flowers. Love. Well, they keep passing away. And the cross is very much on. Simmons. An attack full of promise. He made it look simple, really. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Salgado. Flowers. Wijnaldum. Great opportunity! What an important piece of defending. Love. Less than convincing defending. Putting his body on the line. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Good visualization and execution. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. And great use of the ball to keep possession. Capo. So a throw in here. Totti. Love. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but foiled by the post.
Well, Derek, we might be looking back at that effort and say that was the one to get him back in it. Not to be on this occasion.
And after the cross, a tremendous block. And a short corner here. Terrific block. But he's gone short with it. Gibson. Wonderful block. Throw-ins given. Can he play it in? Giving the ball away. Love. Moving it forward. Simmons. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? And a good take under duress there. Super tackle, and they've won possession. Chance to finish, but it can't get all the way through. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Oh, what an opportunity. That, and the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty, and now let's see if they can level it up. A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. So, a level contest. 1-1. Ortega. He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. And possession lost, intercepted. Dangerous ball. Not messing around. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Ortega. Fletcher. This looks promising. Now they stop them in their tracks. Gibson. Well, thumped clear. Capo. All even, but will it stay that way? Cross-fired over. It comes to absolutely nothing. And a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Electing to cross into the centre. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Salgado. Have they given him too much space? Simmons on the attack. Is this to be late? Can they slot it home? And the decision is one of offside here. Capo. Good visualization and execution. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Gibson. On the attack, is there to be late drama? He could pick out a teammate. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Can he put them in front? Can they keep it out? Well, threat over for now. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is... Hello and welcome. This is the scene here in East London, in Stratford to be exact. We're at the London Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one. It could be the big moment for him. And tipping it over the crossbar. And behind it's gone for a corner. Played into the centre of the box. The press was on and it worked. Capo. Ortega. An unforced error, you've got to say. Wallace. Ortega. Throw-ins given. A really intense pressure applied. Played into the centre. Love. Ramos. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And it might be. Oh, fine stop. And the referee has given them a corner. Over it comes. And it all counts for naught. It might be on for them. And a strong tackle. And the attack looks promising. And the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Unable to keep the ball that time. Capo. Now potential danger. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. A bit of running room now on the wing. Love. Wijnaldum. He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. Carmona. The cross is on. Oh, it might be. What an opportunity it was to score the first goal of the match.
Well, I'm not sure he'll get a better chance than that old game. It really is a bad miss.
Love. Simmons. And a creative look about this. An attack full of promise. And now they have the ball back. Well, they might be onto something. Oh, a vital interception. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Just couldn't get it through. And the cross is very much on. Perfect challenge.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Simmons. Well, he's given it away. Salgado. Flowers. Love. Totti. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
so tight, this game. Who's going to break the deadlock? Be brave, be a hero, take chances.
Crossed accurately towards the far post. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
Love. Simmons. Is it going to be? Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Ortega. What can they do from here? It's a good cross, has to be. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Well, the pass not finding its target. Ramos. Flowers. Love. Salgado. Options in the centre. Wonderful tackle. And really closing him down here. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Targets available, cross comes in. Still not clear. Wonderful block. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Oh, a lovely ball. Well kept out. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Played into the centre of the box. And clearing it away. Sosa. And deliver towards the back post. Clearing the lines. And so it will be a corner now. Over it comes. And a goal! Now they have their opener. And now they can celebrate.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post. Terrible.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Ramos. Terry. Flowers. Wijnaldum.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little. Start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent...
And the ball is loose! Textbook defending inside the box.
Well, they're still behind, Derek, aren't they? But how? What incredible goalkeeping that was.
Totti. Sosa. Bad pass. And a chance for him on the flank. Now will the cross work out for them? And putting his body on the line. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And now the delivery. It's not a particularly good corner there. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Wijnaldum. They couldn't maintain possession. And attempting the through ball. Able to get his body in the way. Now he must favour the cross. Can't miss, surely! And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Will it be? Incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes there.
Is it going to be? Good defending to prevent the chance. Wijnaldum. Chance to do damage. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, strong play here. And play halted. Free kick given. Carmona. Couldn't keep the ball. So 20 minutes to go. Capo. Sosa. Real danger. It might be on for them. Can he take advantage? And it's come off the keeper. The keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Excellent defending. And that is how to block. Carmona. Ortega. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Of players waiting in the middle, played towards the near post. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, it all counts for naught.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Poor pass under no real pressure. What can he do from here? Well, punch happy, the keeper. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure victory. Over it comes. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Top class defending. Oh, a lovely ball. Carmona. The cross is on. He brings it down, but work to do. And this time the run, sadly, that's offside. They might be onto something. Is it going to be? And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, nobody likes losing, Derek, but when it's such fine margins, it makes it hard to take. Still some positives, though, and they will regroup and surely go in.